manifest a new drug that is to be claimed to give supernatural powers.
We have not heard of any reports of people being kidnapped by this facility, but we have heard rumors and that the facility is coming to take innocent pets tomorrow from every single home. Due to this problem, we advise all pets to stay in at once and to not come out until this problem is resolved. We hope that all your pets listen, and if this is real, that nobody gets taken from their home by force. Anyway, in other breaking news, Tom Dawson from LPS Pawnville has been kidnapped. We haven't heard much from him, but we hope he gets.
Hey, I was watching that. Sweetheart, you should know better not to listen to that crap. The news is just crap. It's not real. It's just plain old poop. No, it's not. The news is about what's going on in the world, and that's important, so we need to listen. Well, I'm not listening, and I don't think you should listen either. Plus, the news just makes people worry even more. I mean, didn't you just hear about what just happened? The breaking news? If people really are gonna come in here, they're gonna have to come by me first. Honey, I'm not trying to be rude, but you're not that strong. Let's face it, you don't even go to the gym when I tell you to. Ugh, that's so rude. You deserve to give me a kiss. Oh really? Am I supposed to do that when I give you an insult? Sure, whatever you want. Much better. Be more nice to me, okay? Alright. Hey, I'll be back. I'm gonna go upstairs. Alright. What was that noise? Hey, JJ, what was that noise? Where is he? Guess I'll go see what the noise was all about. JJ? JJ, where the tail are you? JJ, where the tail? My dog. Oh, my dog. No, this can't be his blood. It just can't be. No, JJ! JJ, where are you? My dog, please. JJ. Alright, Jane. Calm down. Just go get your phone and call him. Oh, just get your phone and call him. Don't jump to the conclusions, Jane. You got this. Come on, Fluffy, pick up. Come on, JJ. Oh my dog. Pick the Fluffy tail up, JJ. That was my fluffing 28th time! JJ, where the hell are you? Okay, maybe I can ask his friends. Oh, I don't know. I want all this blood, I need to clean it up before police come and think this is a murder scene. This whole floor has crime scene all over it. Oh, JJ, something must have happened to you. Don't worry, sweetheart. I'll find you. I'll find you and get you somewhere safe. No. Get your paws off me. No, please, no. No. No.
Shut your mouth, will you?
Hey, can you go get the materials?
Yeah.
Please, don't hurt me.
Look, can you just shut up?
Please don't hurt me. I'm bleeding again. Can you give me a napkin or something?
Man, this guy's dumb. Look, have you been watching the news?
No, the news is just full of crap and lies.
Well, you know the facility they were talking about? Yeah, that's us. And you're about to be tested.
Oh, my dog.
That crap's real? Get me out of this thing!
Sorry, but I can't do that.
Hey, think of this as an opportunity. You might be one of the special people to get superpowers.
No, I don't want powers! Get me out of here! Please, my girlfriend's at home. She's probably worried sick!
Oh, don't worry. Your girlfriend's in good hands. The facility is on their way to get her.
Excuse me, don't lay a finger on her!
Yeah. Oh, look. He's back with the materials.
Yep, here they are.
No, no, please, no!
Oh, sir, what you don't understand is we're doing this to everybody in the town, and there's no way you can even get out of this town. Everything is blocked. We are testing everyone.
Oh, please! Please! I have a life to live. I don't want to die.
Hey, you may not die. You might have superpowers. Or not.
Alright, let's stop the chit-chatter. We have to get on with the procedure.
Alright, let me get the handbook. Dude, get me out of here, please! Please!
Not gonna happen.
Please don't do anything!
Alright, I got it. Step 1, cut over the right part of the-
Oh, please!
Okay, if you're gonna keep whining, we're not gonna do this. Ugh, here, read the book. I'm leaving. Alright, this seems simple. Just need these scissors. Alright, so this might hurt a bit, so feel free to scream.
Please, no!
Ready? Alright, now that that's done, let me get the needle. Alright, the needle.
Don't do this to me. I'm such a good person. I have to protect Jane. Oh, my dog.
Alright, so this is probably the last time I'll see you.
Oh, please, no. Please. Nobody has heard a word of him since last night. We're years together. 4 flipping years. Then he just disappears. I have to make a police report. I can't just cry and jump to conclusions. I have to make a police report. I have to. I can't let this pass. I need to find him. And when I do, I'm going to kill the person who took him away from me. My dog, is that a gunshot? Oh, my dog. Hello? Who are you? Who are you? I will smash this bowl right on your head!
No time to explain. Come on, we gotta hide.
Wait, but...
Do you want to live, pretty girl, or not?
I don't understand. What's going on?
Look, it's hard to explain right now. Right now, let's just get to hiding.
Oh, my dog, your arm! I've never seen so much blood. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Now, come on, let's go.
Oh, my dog, you need to go to the hospital.
Oh, I can't believe I have to do this.
Be you need a huge band-aid. Oh my God, I just can't believe.
Girl, if you want to live, you gotta listen to me. Do exactly as I say, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Great. Now, follow me.
Oh, my dog.
Ah, my arm. Okay, cutie. Let's prove yourself useful. Block the door with the couch.
Excuse me, stop giving me those irritating pet names and help me with the couch. I am not that strong.
Well, as you can see, pretty girl, I am in no condition for moving this couch. Do it now.
Fine. I can't lift it up.
Great, just great. Make the man with the slashed arm do all the work.
Look, I'm sorry. I'm just weak.
There. I need to take this off. So, now that we're locked in the house together, can you please tell me who you are now?
Right. Can you get me to a couch or something?
You got to be kidding me.
What?
Oh, right. Okay, just get me into something.
Yeah, I'll try to find something upstairs.
Man, I need treatment for this. Oh, this is bad. This can't be fixed overnight. Alright, so I found this mattress I think you can use. You can also sleep on it, I guess. Alright, thanks. There you go.
Much better.
Alright, now tell me who you are. Alright. My name is Carter, and I'm being chased by the facility. You may have heard about this facility. It was on TV yesterday. And as you know, they're trying to take everyone in the town to test the drug on.
Wait a minute, the facility's real?
Very much so.
Oh, my dog. He took JJ.
Who's JJ?
My boyfriend. And he's dead now. I'm sorry. Sorry for crying like this. It's just I've been trying to find him all day by calling him and his friends. And I just don't know what to do.
It's all right. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
Well, yeah, that's what happened and what's going on and who I am. And I have a gun, surprisingly. So we are pretty much protected in this house.
All right.
Hey, look, this isn't your fault. The facility is the one who took him, not you. So cheer up. You're in a protected place with a gun and a smart, cute guy. So, can you help me with these wounds on my leg and back?
Yeah, but I think you should take a bath first so those wounds can, like, get all cleaned up.
Oh, yes, you're right. Yeah, may I use your bathroom?
Yes, I'll set up the bath water.
Oh, your bath's ready. Thanks. Yeah.
You're welcome. I'll just leave now.
Alright.
All right, here we go.
Warm. Good. Even though my wounds sting a little.
The water's turning red.
Great. This pain will go away for a while.
This hurts so bad.
Oh my god.
Great, the water's all red.
This tub looks like a freaking crime scene. Man, he's taking forever. I'm going to go check on him. Hey, are you done? Oh my dog, I am so sorry. No, it's alright. Oh my dog, I'm so sorry. I'm just gonna go. Wait, no, you don't have to leave. I need your help. I need a towel and I need bandages for these wounds. Oh, right. Silly me.
Here are some towels.
Thanks. I might get blood on these towels, though. That's alright. It's okay.
I'll go get you some bandages.
And this girl's so cute and geeky. Okay, so this might hurt a bit because of the poor stuff on your wound, but yeah. Ow. Oh, my dog, ow.
I'm sorry, does it hurt that bad?
Yeah, it kinda does. I mean, do you see this wound?
Sorry. If you haven't noticed, I'm a little bit awkward and shy. I've never sprayed alcohol on a naked pet before.
Well, there's a first time for everything.
So, I know this is kinda awkward and weird, but I need you to take off your towel so I can wrap the bandage around your wounds.
Oh, right.
Hey, they look better. That's a good sign.
Yeah, the wonders soap can do.
Alright, so this also might hurt a bit.
Ow.
Okay, you're done.
Oh my dog, you look terrible. This is just awful.
Hey, I told you it's my first time for everything. And I'm not that good at bandaging up people.
Yeah, I can tell.
You might want to put your towel back on.
Yeah.
Please don't tell me they took Jane. I got to get out of here. Man, it's so hard to get out of these things. Oh, my head hurts so badly. Wait, I have an idea. Those tools over there, I can use them to break myself free. It's going to be hard to get over there, but I'm going to have to do it. I can do this.
Yeah, like, I know. So annoying. Oh my god.
Crap, I gotta pretend I'm dead.
And is the effect taking that long? I mean, I guess so. Or he could be dead. I don't know. Oh, let me go read the book. It says here that, dude, your mask! Oh, right. It says here, depending on the person, it depends how long it takes for the effect to go on. Alright then, I guess we wait. Do we just stay here, or do we take him somewhere?
I mean, I guess we should unchain him and use the chains for someone else. I mean, he has been dead for a while, and I'm pretty sure once we come back, he will be awake, so yeah.
Alright.
Lucky today.
Can you help?
No. Fine.
Alright, I'm done. Help me take these chains. Okay, come on. Let's go.
Ooh, ow. But finally.
Okay, that worked. Ow. Man, is that all my blood? My dog.
Take one of these so I can protect myself in this facility. Can't trust anybody.
I need to find my way out, but I don't really know where the way is. I mean, this is a big place. today.
Hey, thanks for dinner.
Sure, no problem.
Yeah, who would have knew tomato and toast would taste so good together?
Yeah, they really do.
Anyway, it's getting late. I guess we should go to bed.
Yeah. You don't mind staying down here alone, do you?
Oh, no, of course not. I'm good on this little mattress.
Alright.
Use my plate.
Thanks. I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Yep, good night.
Are you good without a blanket?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just turn off the lights on your way up.
Okay, good night.
I can't believe I'm stuck in this place with a helpless, awkward girl, and with rarely any protection but a gun. Hardly doubt she even knows how to use it. And I'm all bandaged up and wounded, so I can't protect her or myself. I'm just gonna have to rely on her. Her cute self. Too bad she has a boyfriend, but I bet he's dead anyway. Maybe I'll have a chance with her, who knows? But can't forget about the one girl I love. I can't forget about Abby, but I think once this is all over, I'm breaking up with her. She's been hiding from me lately, and I don't know why. So I think break up with her, and maybe I'll have a chance with Jane. But why am I thinking about this now? I should be asleep. I should be worrying about what's happening on the outside of this house. I should just go to sleep and just enjoy my time that I'm safe and not hungry, just perfectly fine and treated. Yes, don't worry, Carter. Don't worry.
What was that?
All right. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I guess I have to try. I mean, I bet Jane is asleep anyway. Let's just hope whoever was out there is gone now.
I don't see much out there. I'm not going out there. It's way too dangerous. I'm just going to stay inside, and if someone breaks in, I'll be prepared.
Don't worry, Carter. You got this. You know how to use a gun, and you're in a well-protected place.
Come on, little doggy. Stop hiding. You left your little gun here.
Shoot.
Come on, puppy, it's time. You are one of the chosen. Well, everybody in this town is, but it's time for you to see if you will gain superpowers. All it takes is a silhouette in the head and a needle.
I need to get that gun. But if I run out there, he's gonna shoot me. Then I'm gonna have to go with him. I'm sure Jane's asleep. She wouldn't be able to do anything anyway.
Come on, little pup. There's nothing you can do anyway. Your gun's all the way over here. Come on, dumb puppy. Get up here. There you are. Any last words, you little... Well, look here. We have another one.
Please don't hurt me. I will do anything to get out of your way. Just pretend you never saw me.
Oh, my dog. You must be Jane. We all heard about you. Apparently, your boyfriend is with us. I'm surprised you're with a guy like him. I mean, look at yourself.
You know where JJ is? My dog. Please take me to him.
I'd love to do that.
Ow.
Get that little boy.
dog. Oh, my dog. My dog,
Just leave me alone.
Ryder, I'm sorry,
You didn't even try to help me. So leave me alone.
Ryder, I'm sorry. Now, taking people's things without permission is wrong. And snooping around people's rooms is wrong too. I told you to stay away from me. Look, I'm sorry. I panicked. I didn't know what to do. I'm sorry. No, it may be my fault that you're cut even more and you're bleeding even more, but I just couldn't. Because of you, I could die in mere hours. Because of you, the guy, because of you, the guy, he got away. It's you. I'm suffering. Sorry. Yeah, sorry. Look, you had your fun. You messed up my room. It's all bloody now. Please just accept my apology. I let you walk into my home. You should be grateful. Grateful?
Obviously don't know what the definition of grateful is. To me, you're still living. Okay, pretty miss princess. Because of me, you're alive.
I'm sorry, okay? And I just proved to you that I am.
Where am I? What's going on?
Why is everything so purple? What the tail? What's going on?
Hello, JJ. I have missed you dearly.
Oh my god. Where'd you go? Come back, Jane. Please, come back.
Pathetic. You don't love me, JJ. No, you don't, JJ. What about that time when you were with that girl named Misty? What about that time?
Jay, that was a long time ago. We've been through this.
You don't love me, JJ.
I love you!
No, you don't. Look.
Jay!
No. Misty, get out of here. Goodbye, JJ.
I'm here with you.
Wait for me. You're the reason Jane's gone.
It's okay. It's good that Jane's gone. Just relax.
What's wrong with you?
Off me!
Hey, look, it's Jane. How did I end up here? It was just a dream. Ow, my head. Ow.
Dog, you feel terrible. I feel like I'm dead.
Oh, Jane, wherever you are, I hope you're safe.
Oh, you cleaned up the place. Oh, hi. Well, and yeah, it was a mess after all that fighting, so I cleaned up the room and, you know, wiped up the blood and everything. And you know, I even changed myself because I was tired of staying in those pajamas for so long.
Wow, it's nice.
No, I really don't want to get your couch all bloody. Oh, well, that's fine. Man, I can't get the TV to work. It's just, there's no signal. It's really weird.
Yeah.
Anyways, how are you? I hope you're feeling better. I'm really sorry about what happened.
Oh, it's fine. I'm completely over it. I mean, not completely. I have a question. You know when we were up in your room and you kissed me?
Yeah, go on.
Well, I was wondering, did you want to kiss me or did you just really do that because I was really upset at you and stuff? Like, I know it's a weird question. It's just, I'm wondering, you know, I'm sorry, I should have never asked. It's just, I'm wondering, you know, I kind of liked it. It's okay to wonder things, but it's just, it's a really awkward question to ask, you know, I'm socially awkward and I'm just all awkward and stuff. Sorry, I'm just rambling on about myself, but it's true, and it's hard to give me answers to things like that. It's just, I know what's wrong with me. I'm so... So sorry. I have to go. Wait.
What the hell were you thinking? You know she has a boyfriend. Oh my dog. What have you done?
I know, I'm sorry, Yeesh. Stupid.
And what are you doing? She just cleaned up this place.
Stupid. So stupid.
Beat yourselves up because you made a mistake. Look, you made a mistake. That's normal. I messed up. I don't know what to do. She probably hates me. She probably thinks I'm creepy now. Oh, what can I do to fix this?
Again. Wait, there's no more. Oh well, I'm just gonna have to wipe off this blood. Ow. Whatever. I'll just clean this mess up and then go back downstairs. Hey Jane, are you down here? Jane, where are you? Oh my dog, is she still even here? Jane, what the tail? Oh my dog, other gun's gone. How? Jane,
my dog, she cannot be out there alone.
I have to find her, but not in this condition. Her arm is torn, and I can barely walk.
I can't let Jane die out there. No, I have to make up what I done to her. I can't go out like this. No, time to get ready. Right. Time to go find Jane.
Gigi, where are you? I can't even hold a gun properly. Why the heck did I even bring this thing? It's just gonna weigh me down. There you go. Whew. Right. Now, if I'm going to find JJ, I'm gonna have to do it nice and easy. This gun in my hand is a lot of extra weight. So I'm just gonna have to take it easy and slow and just bring JJ back. Man, why am I so out of breath? All this walking with this gun is making me lose my breath. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. Maybe I should have just stayed with Carter. But then again, what happened was very awkward. And I'm not around people when things get awkward. At least the aftermath of it. Oh, phew, man. I'm starving. Now, I gotta find... Alright, mission complete. Jane! Get out of here. Gotta get out. Jane! My dog. Jane, no! No, Jane, come on, Jane! God, save dog. Come on, I can't do this right now. Come on, Jane, come on, you can do this, come on.
I need you to do me a favor.
Anything for you.
I need you to get JJ.
I need you to bring him to safety. So I couldn't save him. Will you save him for me? Please, keep him alive. Tell him that I'm dead and that I wanted you to save him for me.
Please, there has to be a way I can keep you alive.
There isn't. Sadly, I'm gonna die. Please tell JJ I love him. I was just wanted to say that about the kiss. Ow! Fine, don't move. I don't want you to suffer anymore. Sorry for running away. I should have told you, but it was too awkward to bear. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I rejected your kiss. I'm sorry.
Fine, I know you don't like me that way and you still love JJ. I don't know what I was thinking.
This is a very slow and painful death. Bad, you can't get me to a hospital. All of them are backed up with facilities. They're testing all their patients at hospitals.
Dog, that's terrible.
Wait. Before I die, I'd just like to say, good friend, and that I wanted to care.
Speak! Come on!
Gina! No! Come on!
Please, no!
You can't die like this. Please answer, Jane. No, please. Jane, let this happen to her. Tell her friend.
I have to save JJ. For Jane. Do this thing. Welcome to the... No time for this. You know what room JJ is in? It's in the special C room. Thank you so much. To know. someone
help! You're breathing, but it's weird. I'm
froze. Dog, how am I gonna get him out? Hey, do you hear me?
Hey, do you hear me?
He's dead. I guess I'm gonna have to go in there. I don't think this armor's meant for water, but I'm just gonna have to go in there. If the water's toxic, it doesn't matter. If I die, then I die. This is all for Jane. I never forgive myself for letting her go out there. Just do this thing. I'm going to float down with this on me. I have to take it off fast. Here goes nothing. My scalp. Somebody, come on, get up. These chains are too heavy. Get up, come on. I gotta find a way to get you out of these chains. Ooh. You're alive, okay? Let's just got it. Move, sir. Hello, sir. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Oh, great. I guess I'm gonna have to carry you on my back. Not a way to carry. Oh, my dog. Just gonna have to face it. Come on. You're a strong guy. You can do this. You can hold two guns in a full grown man. Yeah, you can do that. Come on. Made it. Still alive. Took a bullet to the head. Hey, you! Wake up! With the guns, wake up! Come on! Why am I back here? Why am I home? And why do I feel so great? I feel like they healed! What? Wake up! Come on! Wake up! Come on! Please, wake up! Please, sir, I need you. Mansers, please. Yeah. I have something to tell you. You know my name. Sir, please wake up. Sir. JJ, I have something to tell you. It's about Jane. My dog is dead. What? Jane's dead. Oh, no. No, she's not. She's still alive. I just don't know who she is. Dead. I watched her die, and she told me to save you, like she couldn't.
No, stop lying. Jane's still alive, and I'm gonna find her.
Sorry, it's my fault.
No,
she isn't dead. Jane isn't dead. Jane isn't dead.
Jane isn't dead, but you are. Sorry. No pulse. That's what you get for killing Jane. Goodbye, sir.
After 2 months of hundreds and thousands of deaths, the facility has finally been captured, and now life can be back to normal in this town.
be kidding me. You're so dumb.
Hey, you said you wanted some adventure. I'm giving you adventure. Stop. Oh, my dog, stop.